Hello, welcome. In this short video, let us look at an example illustrating that an estimator may not be reliable. It is considered now. Consider an example where we have a sample of n observations. N observations, that is x1, x2, up to xn. That is the model for the observation is xi is equal to a plus, that is a constant, plus w of I, where w of I is the random component, that is w of I has a probability structure with mean 0 and variance sigma square, a probability distribution with mean 0 and variance sigma square. So as a consequence, the expectation of x of I should be equal to a, and the variance of x of I should be equal to the variance of wi, which is sigma square. Now given an estimate of a defined as a tilde is equal to a times 1 by n summation I equal to 1 to n xi. It is given this structure, and where a small, the lowercase a, is unknown parameter. Our goal is to find an estimate of a. This can be accomplished by minimizing the mean square error of a tilde, which is defined as MSE of a tilde is equal to variance of a tilde plus bias of a tilde squared. So variance of a tilde is equal to variance of a tilde is equal to variance of this term, which is variance of a times 1 by, note that this is lowercase n. So variance of a times 1 by n summation I equal to 1 to n xi. That means this is variance of a times the sample mean, which is equal to a square times the variance of sample mean, which is sigma square over n. So variance of a tilde is a square times sigma square over n. Now expectation of a tilde is given by expectation of a times the sample mean, which is equal to a times expectation of sample mean, which is 1 by n summation I equal to 1 to n xi. And the expectation of sample mean is clearly the expectation of xi, which is a. Therefore this is equal to a times a. Therefore the mean square error of a tilde is given by a square into sigma square by n plus a minus 1 into a whole square. That is the bias squared. Here, bias of a tilde is given by expectation of a tilde minus the true value a. So, which is equal to a times a minus a, which is a minus 1 into a. That's why we have a minus 1 a in whole square. Now we can determine the value of a by minimizing this mean square error of a tilde. That means we basically equate the derivative of the mean square error with respect to a equal to 0. The derivative of mean square error with respect to a is given by 2a sigma square over n plus 2 times a minus 1 into a square. This is equal to 0. So by grouping the terms, a terms, we have a into 2 sigma square by n plus 2 times a squared, and this is equal to 2 times a square. Therefore the estimator that minimizes the mean square error of a tilde and mean square error of a tilde is a hat is equal to a square divided by a square plus sigma square by n. I just cancelled the 2 on both sides. So the estimator of a is given by the ratio of a square and a square plus sigma square by n. That is the variance of the sample mean. So clearly the estimator of a depends on the true value of a, which is undesirable. So that's a hat is unrealizable estimator. Under the condition that n is infinite, that is when you have infinite number of observations, this value basically becomes 1, that is it reaches 1 in the limit, and then value of a is equal to 1, which basically makes a tilde equal to the sample mean, which is the efficient, which is the minimum variance unbiased estimator for the constant A. However, in general conditions for finite values of n, the estimator A hat is dependent on the true value of A and is unrealizable. Thanks for watching.